We're back here on ECW as the most unique wrestler of the past 20 years, the Hannibal Lecter of Eastern Championship Wrestling, Sabu, is led out to the ring by Paul E. Dangerously and the monstrous 911. Sabu ties the chat off his feet. Sabu versus Chad in a battle of the high flyers. Chad up for a... What? I don't know what that was, but even Paulie Dangerously's mouth has hit the ground.
Oh my God, did you see that?
Is Chad breathing?
Did you see that? Oh my God.
Yeah, we saw it, but we can't believe it. Chad dropped throat first on the top rope. Saturday night, July 16th, Sabu will get his chance as he will challenge the franchise Shane Douglas for the ECW Heavyweight Championship. And one has to believe that Paul E. will have Sabu ranked on the 16th. Chad flips. Sabu nails him. A sunset flip to the outside. Where else but in the ECW can you see that? And nobody, and I mean nobody, can do the things that Sabu can do. Sabu just sunset flipped Chad from the apron to the floor. Sabu setting Chad Austin up on the table. 911 has the ref. Paul E. shouts instructions. And here we go! Sabu hits! Chad Austin has been grounded by the most homicidal, the most suicidal, the most genocidal wrestler in this or any other sport. Paul E. Dangerously phenomenal, Sabu! Paulie lays a chair across Chad's face. The ref can't see it. And leg drop by Sabu with the chair. I hope you had your VCRs running. Sabu has done it again. Sabu versus Shane, July 16th, ECW Arena. The future of professional wrestling has arrived.